as you can see, I'm playing some more Erica. I'm going to teach you how to get the Voyeur Trophy Guide. So, yeah. Let's get this started. I'm going to unplug my mic so that I can listen to my music, and because I'm not really supposed to be talking because everyone's asleep and I don't want to wake them. So, yeah. See you all in an hour or so.
Erica, you shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, and I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic, too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
need any help?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon.
Well, it's on the medallion, too.
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited there with your father.
This is about my father.
Your father's case was never solved. Pretty sure there's a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man? Lucian Flowers. We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too. They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
Lucien says this is a bad time for you to come and see her. We're an important stage of her treatment. It's just not right.
What are you doing? There's no note. No record of her anywhere. Right.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
I saw some girls. They were wearing masks. They...
Yeah, I'll check it out. I think it's some kind of therapy.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. She's just like you.
Carpet. It's clean.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
What? Can you put that out? Does that upset you? Do you want to come here and talk about it?
Come on, Toby. I'm trying to play. Leave the girl alone.
Whatever.
Your death wish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
She seems nice.
Yeah. But it's not her fault. I blame society. Here, take a seat, let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple, four notes. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
Kirsty.
It's okay. She's right. Can you maybe go and get someone?
She said that's new. Kirsty likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that! Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father. Please.
It was a long time ago. I don't really remember.
I don't blame you. I can barely remember yesterday. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to. I suppose it's a bit overwhelming. I know it's very difficult for you to be here, and it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well we don't know about.
Are you sure?
There's no public appeal. Nothing in the press. The chances of this being a copycat are extremely low. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I was just a little girl.
Right. You're older now, stronger.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence.
If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
I'm sorry, I can't.
It's okay, Erica. We understand.
Thank you.
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. I'm so sorry, Erica. I should have been there for you. I should have done more.
We're not related. It wasn't your responsibility.
Your father was my best friend. You're his only child. There's no excuse. I'm sorry. Come on. I want to show you something. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
I saved her from Toby by heroically bleeding all over the piano. I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful.
What are you doing? I just came to see if you were okay. You want to be friends? Is that it? It's lunchtime. Go and eat with the good girls.
I'm not hungry.
You're a tourist. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean, this place has secrets?
No, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me. Something I prepared earlier.
What is it?
Deadly poison.
Jesus.
It'll put hairs in your chest. Is it true? Someone send you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian Flowers? Come on, Erica.
What about your mum? I heard she died here. Open it. The girl who drew it, she died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds, then fits. And then she drew that. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. See that? The symbol on the bottom. It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future. Girls got sick. They had fits, seizures. You think they're doing something like that here?
I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something.
Granddaddy Flowers made his money
by trading futures.
Look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it'd be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send a doll?
I've had it since I was a little girl. But I left it at home when I came here.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes. Whatever else you need. It looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there?
I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything.
Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open.
The door is about to be forced open.
Steinbeck is dead. This is a crime scene. Don't touch anything.
There's someone in my apartment.
Stay here. Do not leave this room.
With me now. taking Hannah for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open.
Check the bedside table. Look for anything that seems weird, out of place. You can't just go through her things.
What the hell do you think we came here for? It could be you in there. Or me.
Them in my sleep, pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
I don't know what I can tell you that you don't already know.
We just need you to confirm a few things. Nothing major.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? They'll be close? Is that her?
No. Something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Yes. Right away. Better go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after it. The bathroom's down the hall. You can't miss it. Get yourself cleaned up. Then we'll talk.
Hello, Erica. Did you like what I left you?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you. He gave them his daughter, his own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
He made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
It's okay. Just try and get some sleep. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Eruptions for what I'm doing here. This is my life's work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here, Bella?
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
Thank you.
in her room. I did what I can, but she's not saying much.
Cook is dead, and she was there. She must know more than she's telling.
It doesn't look good, I'll give you that.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me.
Show me how.
It's you, Erica. It's always been you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Yeah. Well, that's something I prepared earlier.
My father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
You deserve it.
Yes, I do. But your friends are innocent, and so is your mother. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive. She's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. cut the wire. The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm. We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
Get away from me. I saw you in the basement.
I don't understand. What were you doing in the basement?
You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I'm not a killer.
Promise me.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment. Please, put the gun down.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Get out of here.
Tubes out. Do something.
Isn't safe. Can you move? Get her out of here.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
Give me your medallion.
Erica, please. You're not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know about the rituals. I saw it. I remember.
Understand. Rituals. What rituals? What are you talking about? You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
The chief inspector wanted to talk to me. He was going to warn me about something. About you.
I left you alone with him, and he had his throat cut by a woman who's been dead for 20 years. You're not well, Erica. You have to let me treat you. My God, what have you done?
You think I killed them?
All I Anna is my best friend, died. And now his little girl needs help. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy. It's okay. If you trust me, I can make you better.
I don't believe you.
You don't have to worry anymore.
Erica, can you hear me? Look, Erica. It's right there. Right there in front of you. See? It's magical. I think you are too.
Okay, I'm going to tell you which trophies I got at the end of this, if I got the last two. Hopefully I did. Sedated, restrained, a patient, or a prisoner. Haunted by old ghosts, Erica remains. Did I get the trophy? Trophy earned, Boyer. Platinum trophy earned, that's a wrap. So that is my 7th platinum trophy on PlayStation. That is freaking amazing. I'm really happy about that. Oh, freaking 9-10 hours of playing this just to get a platinum trophy. It ain't as bad as the, like, 2 days I spent trying to get this platinum for Beyond Two Souls, but it's still kind of bad. But anyway, that is the end of the live stream. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, I'd appreciate if you'd give it a like, thumbs up, whatever you want to call it. I'd also appreciate if you'd comment and subscribe. That would mean a lot. See you all in the next one.